I think this is a really exciting time for the field of neurology and potential treatments. And that makes it even more important that clinical trials be designed in ways that they can be completed with accuracy and in a timely fashion to help us develop treatments for people with neurologic diseases.
I was seeking this course to gain a little bit more understanding of, you know, how do you design these really complicated and challenging trials, and what are all the pitfalls, and what can you learn from people that have done this before you?
Our course is focused on project development. So we have expert faculty that help trainees develop their project through repeated iterations. So we have small groups that meet before, during, and after the residential experience we have here, either in Iowa City or Ann Arbor. And that iteration and continuing to take an idea, pivot it, adjust it some, I think is what is unique about our course.
A lot of what this course does is it gives students the opportunity to flesh out a proposal to do those smaller scale studies, to kind of, you know, be a player in the game and be seen as someone who's capable of leading that, to then take the next step and contribute at a much larger scale.
I'm currently the principal investigator of a large clinical trial, large multi-center clinical trial, and my ability to run this large trial is solely based on the fact that I got the training from this course.
Everybody just wants to help you and teach you and help you learn and be the best.
What really makes you feel good after the course is when you get the emails from students down the road, you know, months, years down the road, where they've got a paper published, they've got a grant funded, they've started their trial. You know, you can see them progressing in their careers, which is really the success that we're looking to achieve in the course.